So this is how I colonize. When I first have them, I do them here, and I shake them on day 5, and then I shake them again on day 10, and then I lay them down here to colonize. And when they start to colonize, they will stay flat. This bag I shook up again the other day, and so it was all apart, so it's not flat at all. But my ceiling will reform, and then it'll get solid again, like this. And when they get those primordia, you mean you could open them up, but I've been waiting till they start to fruit that I open them. So, yeah, it's my process.